Days after the horrific stampede had claimed the lives of 121 innocents, Narayan Hari, in his first reaction over the incident, has offered token grief.
The self-styled Godman said, whoever has come to this earth has to depart one day. He also added that nobody can change destiny and the inevitable can't be avoided. The self-styled Godman also claimed conspiracy during the satsang.
होनी को कौन टाल सकता है, जो आया है उसे एक दिन तो जाना ही है। भले कोई आगे पीछे हो, होनी को कौन टाल सकता है, जो आया है उसे एक दिन तो जाना ही है। भले कोई आगे पीछे हो।
Priyank joins us on the broadcast with more details. Priyank, while the investigation is underway, instead of offering condolence to the families, he is the self-styled Godman says that, you know, this is inevitable. Everyone has to die one day.
Yes, that is what he, man, that this place shows that the kind of clout and the kind of, godlike figure which he had managed to portray amongst his followers has actually fallen flat the moment he got to realize that more than 121 people have lost their life. Right now, what we are getting to know that he is at his native village in Patiali, where he was born, and what he claimed that was his Janstal. So the kind of culture which he has managed to put in amongst his followers is certainly not dying. And that is the reason because of which he is bound to come out again and again and talk in front of people so that the perception should not go away from his land. There's a massive, crores of property which he has managed to earn and which has been transferred in the name of trust. Although he claimed that he does not take donation, but time and again, what time saw an investigation has also shown that he was taking donation from his followers. But the big question is that what is forcing the Yogi government not to act against him? What is forcing the opposition party leaders not to name him? If you remember, neither Rahul Gandhi nor Yogi Adityanath, both of them did not take the name of this self-proclaimed Godman, who claims that he is Narayan Sarkar Hari. But at this juncture, certainly the compensation amount is yet to be given to the family members, although it has been assured by the government. On the other side, this main culprit is still out and is giving and preaching the people through his the media platform.
Okay, so the six organizers have been arrested, but there's no action against the self-styled Godman himself. But Priyanka, look at his statement. No remorse, and he seems to be trivializing the death of so many people. And this is at a time when the family members of those who believed in him are still grieving.
Yes, Sati, and Pratima, there have been 121 people who lost their life. And if you see that the man in which he ran away from the location, in Aligarh and in Hathras area, was quite clearly showing that he was exposed. But look at the audacity of this man. He is time and again coming out and trying to give his statement to agencies, and he is trying to portray his picture that everything was bound to happen, whatever is bound to happen will happen, and no one can stop it. But who forced these people? Who did not proper arrangement for this location? Who was the one who called these thousands of people, 2.5 lakh people at this location? It's certainly something for which he's not talking about. He's also not talking about his organizers who are languishing in jail. If everything was about to be led to be to the God, then why the police officers have arrested these 11, sevaks of this self-proclaimed Godman is yet to be justified. We are trying to get in touch with this self-proclaimed Godman, Pratibha. Let's hope we meet him. And if he manages to do so, certainly he will be asked tough questions, not only the statement which he is giving to his platform.
Priyank, stay on with us. We have